join us. Man, that's a lot of graphics. Wednesday at 9 p.m. for a 4 Points Live from CLTFC FANTV. We'll talk stadium renovations, WSOC TV deal, yo. Let's discuss, and I'll begin. Oh yeah, we're flying in the stadium. Look, there's some smoke going off. Wow, look at the size of that LED screen coming in. They can put all sorts of stuff up there. I like it. Oh, I almost went through a car. A little girl on a scooter. All right, here we go. Getting through security fast. I like that. There's Lowe's coming in. Wow, look at that ceiling. That's pretty cool. Ah, these are those new bars for the supporter section where they can get people through super fast. I like it. Oh, look, there's a barrel. A barrel of what? And here we go. There's the ceiling again, and there's the other big bar. So lots of, called the tap room. Oh, we're moving into the stadium through the supporters section. Nice. A little smoke in my eyes. I like it. Oh, look at that. If it was completely full on the first game, that would be awesome. All right, here we go. Oh, that's right. We're going through the middle of the field, which is a big deal in the soccer world. And here we come in. Ooh, there are the players. I guess we're like a player now walking through. All right, there was the middle. Oh, here's another nice bar. It's called The Vault. I like it. And here we are. Oh, this is badass. The locker room with the individual LED screens above each player. Can change it to whatever for whatever team's coming to visit. It doesn't matter. Totally interchangeable. That is sweet. And here's another walkthrough. All right, I'm a player. I'm leaving again. Is that the vault over to the right, I guess? All right, here we come. Let's play some soccer, Charlotte FC. Charlotte! Badass!